city, wrong choices. We had one thing going on. I swear that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since. But one thing after another, fucking situation, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some dickhead guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, fucking politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
After another shore and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard? That you're still with her? That's nice. I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question.
choices we had. One thing going on, I swear that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since. But one thing after another, fucking situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some dickhead guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, fucking politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Another fuck. gender roles and you're not sure and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you? Good girl, sad boy, big city, wrong choices. We had one thing going on. I swear that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since. But one thing after another, fucking situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some dickhead guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, fucking politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Dickhead guy that you saw that night, but you were on. gender roles and you're not sure and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Seconds later. Good girl, sad boy, big city, wrong choices. We had one thing going on. I swear that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since. But one thing after another, fucking situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some dickhead guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, fucking politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Dickhead guy that you saw that night, but you were on some. gender roles and you're not sure and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Meteor strike. And what's that that I heard? it'll touch her. It's just a question.
Good girl, sad boy, big city, wrong choices. We had one thing going on. I swear that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since. But one thing after another, fucking situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some dickhead guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, fucking politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you gender roles and you're not sure and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Seconds later. Good girl, sad boy, big city, wrong choices. We had one thing going on. I swear that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since. But one thing after another, fucking situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some dickhead guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, fucking politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure that's what's suitable.
Dickhead guy that you saw that night, but you were on some. not sure and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Does it feel like everything's just like second best after that meteor strike? And what's that that I heard, that you're still with her? That's nice, I'm sure.